Hi guys, we arrive here at the Luoyang, Luoyanglongmen in China. So this is our third day at ito yung next destination na pinuntahan namin. As part of our official trip, we're going to have a linkage with the universities here in China. So the Hongshan International Education sent us here dito sa may Longyan. So dito namin balak na papuntahin yung mga students namin, no, sa future mobility nila. And they housed us in this very beautiful hotel. So ipapakita ko sa inyo ngayon tong facilities nila dito. Napakaganda, grabe. So I'm grateful to the staff of this Hongshan International Education for really treating us very well. So, ipakita ko sa inyo, ha. So, ang pangalan niya ay... Wait, hindi ko mabasa. So, ito siya, no? Taikshufu Hotel. However you pronounce it, no? Taikshufu Hotel. So, this is a very nice hotel. So, start tayo sa room tour dito. Pakita ko sa inyo, guys, ha. Yan, dito tayo sa 8511. Ganyan, itsura ng lobby niya. And then, of course, key cards ang ginagamit natin. So, pagpasok ninyo, sorry, pagpasok, nandyan yung nalagyan ng mga, nandito yung nalagyan ng key cards. And then, there are functions here, no? Like yung light, kung saan man, no? Shower, nandyan, everything fun. And then, ganito yung itsura ng door niya. Tapos, pwede mo siyang i-lock dito for double security and safety, no? Okay, so, pagpasok mo, makikita mo dito may mga cabinets, no? Yan. May mga shelves dito. Okay. Meron siyang hanger, nandiyan, nakalagay. Tapos, dito sa taas, meron din. Pero, of course, more on... May extra na mga pillow siya dito. Kung gusto mo ng extra pillow. And then, ito yung kanilang slippers, no? Okay. Medyo makapal-kapal yung slippers nila. And then, meron ditong malaking mirror. Yan, no? Tapos, nandito yung kanilang sink. Yung hand wash, no? And then, they have here... yung mga kailangan natin, toothbrush, no, and toothpaste. And then there are two glasses here that you can use, no. And then meron din ditong outlet dahil meron din silang hair dryer dito. Tapos ito laging meron dun sa Beijing, no. They have this pack. Parang security, parang pag halimbawa nagkaroon ng fire, you can use this, no? Para hindi ka ma-suffocate. So, yan, may mga ganyan silang part, no? And then, on the left side is the restroom. Tingnan natin. Wow, ganda rin ang restroom nila, no? So, teka. Tanggalin ko lang yung sapatos ko. So, ito yung kanilang... rugs, no? Pwede mo ilagay dito. And then, when you open it, nandiyan yung kanilang shower, hot and cold. And of course, nandiyan yung mga toiletries, no? Yung mga soap, shampoo, so on. And, ito yung itsura ng kanilang toilet bowl. Yung toilet bowl doon sa may Beijing, may heater yung pag-upo mo. I just don't know dito. Pero doon may heater. And then they have fresh towels here and towelettes. And then that's the toilet paper and yung yung rubber mat. And glass, no? Glass divider siya. Glass divider, yan. Pero of course, parang sa mga hotels na puntahan din natin sa ibang lugar, they use the glass dividers and then pwede mo namang ibabayan to have privacy. Dito, I think, manual siya. Ah, manual. So you can, okay, pwede mo siyang ibaba manually. Sa iba kasi pwedeng ibaba siya ng ano, by power na, no? But this one is manually. Okay, so you can see the bed there. Tayo dito. Dito merong mga shelves din, no? Nandito yung mga free water. Okay, patuloy natin. Nagpa-help lang ako kay Miss Penny ng Wi-Fi. But anyways, these are the other part, no? So they have here yung water and then yung tea. I don't think they have coffee. They have the water heater, the caps, and flashlight. Yan sa ilalim. Oh, I thought may ref. Wala, ano lang siya. Cabinet lang siya, shelf lang siya. And then they have the large LED television here. Meron tayong working table, no? May chair. This is the working table. And then another one dito sa side, no? And may view ka sa labas. Pag pinuksan mo to, yan. Ganyan ang itsura niya. Maaraw ngayon, guys. So, yan. Pag biniyo mo siya, ganyan siya, no? Yan. And then, although tig-iisa kami ng room, pero meron siyang dalawang queen-size bed, no? Grabe yung treatment sa amin. Talagang napaka-generous. Tigi-tigisang kwarto talaga. And then, meron siyang mga side lights dito, no? And, meron din silang mga disposable sleepers like this one. Okay, kung gusto mo ng disposable, ito. Pero kung hindi mo gusto, yun, no? And then, they have here the different outlets. And the switch, I think, no? Mga switch to, eh. Subukan na natin. Ayun. Wall. Galing. Yan. So, you don't need to worry kasi meron naman siyang USB port, no? Tapos meron din sila yung mga male and female port. Although, this is the usual port ata nila dito. Pero, universal lahat, okay naman na siya. Meron na, no? Tapos dito, no smoking, makakadetect siya ng smoke if you are smoking inside the room, no? And then that's the telephone. And then when you open it, this one, cabinet lang siya. And then may mga paintings doon sa headboard niya. And of course, carpeted. Yeah, this is nice. I think ang ganda ng lugar, no? Talagang we are thankful sa kanila for their generosity. So yun guys, pinakita ko kanina sa inyo yung lobby sa introduction nito, no? Pinakita ko yung lobby ng hotel. Maganda rin, very cozy. And yeah, we're going to stay here just for one night. And then tomorrow we go back to Beijing kasi dun yung aming exit point. Going back to Manila. So, in a different hotel naman. So, we will see tomorrow. So, dito sa China for our almost 4 days of stay, no? Parang nakatatlong hotel kami natitirahan. So, may buffet breakfast din yung mga hotel na yon. I hope dito siguro meron din naman. And, yeah, i-share ko sa inyo ulit, no? So, again, hanggang dito na lang tayo sa vlog na to. This is just a short vlog sharing my experiences sa mga hotel na puntahan namin. And again, sana nag-enjoy kayo sa panonood. And please, please do not forget to like and to subscribe and to support into my channel. Hopefully, lumago to. Hopefully, mas madami pa tayong vlogs na magawa at somehow will help you. And also, kung hindi man ma-entertain naman din sana kayo. So, yun guys. Thanks for watching. See you on mga iba pang vlogs na gagawin ko. Bye-bye!